Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to use Now Playing on your Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Now scroll down. Tap on a display. Tap lock screen. Here you can see Now Playing option. Tap on it. By default disable Now Playing. Now toggle on it. When you enable Now Playing, it will automatically identify the song playing the nearby you on your device. In Now Playing, you can see notification option. Here you can enable disable. So search button on lock screen. So easily identify the song or Now Playing history like this on your device. A quite useful feature. Just play the song nearby you and lock your phone. Here you, in the lock screen, you can see the artist name or song name when enable Now Playing on your device. You can also use a sound setting. Go to settings. Tap on sound and vibration. Here you can see Now Playing. Tap on Now Playing. Make sure that toggle on Now Playing. Identify song playing nearby. Tap on Now Playing history. Here you can see all the Now Playing history. To individual delete, long press it. Tap on the trace icon at top. Tap on remove. To remove all, tap on three vertical dots at top. Tap on remove all. And tap on the remove to remove all songs from your Now Playing history. So quite useful feature to identify the song using this Now Playing feature on your Google Pixel 8 series. If you don't want to use, just toggle off it. That's it. If you like it, share it.